What I find extremely interesting about Weaver, for an academic, he's pretty politically savvy in finding wedge issues. I mean, going right at the NDP base on an issue like that. I mean, why are so many NDPers lining up behind Site C? I mean, ask yourself. I mean, it is a labor issue. There is a huge labor component in the construction of the Site C dam. And Weaver understands that he can drive a wedge between the environmental movement and the NDP on issues like that.